Rick Merigian is one of the best boxing managers in the world. He manages Jose Ramirez. He manages Virgil Ortiz. He manages Hector Tanahara, Joshua Franco. If I'm not mistaken, he also manages Lindolfo Delgado and Misael Rodriguez, just to name a few. Well, he says the following. I would never want to play chess with Eddie Hearn after the checkmate move we just saw. Now, what is he talking about? So, Canelo was with DAZN and Golden Boy. Then Canelo sued DAZN and Golden Boy, left them, and just came back, and now it's just Eddie Hearn and Canelo. So basically, they cut out the middleman. So Rick Merigian says that he would never want to play chess with Eddie Hearn after the checkmate move. Canelo Alvarez, of course, big fight, December 19 against Colin Smith. We'll have details for you where. I'm sure they'll have fans. I'm sure it's going to be in Texas. I'm sure it's going to be must-see TV. Colin Smith is 168 champ. Canelo champ at 60, 68, 75. You will not want to miss it. And then Rick goes on to say, boxing will make you friends with your mortal enemy in seconds. And I mean good friends. Real life Game of Thrones. I guess Rick Merigian, now that he's representing all these big names, a lot of people are his best friends all of a sudden. People that 2 weeks ago couldn't stand him and vice versa. And I see it all the time. I see people that because of boxing who were best friends become mortal enemies. And Rick Merigian says the opposite. People who were mortal enemies will become friends within seconds. And real life friends, like thick. So if there's drama, people stick together. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll have much more. But right now, Canelo Alvarez is fighting on DAZN December 19. It all happened so quick. This was in just a week span from announcing that he's leaving Golden Boy to coming back to DAZN. But we'll have more information as it develops. But right now, if you want to play chess, do not play with Eddie Hearn. That's what Rick Merigian is saying. FayeNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekback.